Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos.
Hey guys, I'm here for Mr. Tech. Today I'm back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial guys, I'm going to show you how to fix WhatsApp was stuck on its logo when you are trying to open your WhatsApp. As you can see guys, same issue I am facing. So finally I have got this solution to fix this problem. So let's see how to fix this. So I'm going to show you very easy and very simple method to fix this. So for this guys, first of all you want to close your WhatsApp by pressing home button. After this you want to restart your device. After restarting, first of all you want to check your storage space was running out, means your device storage was full. You want to clear some storage to run your WhatsApp very smoothly. First of all you want to check this. So my problem was solved after clearing my device storage, because my storage space was running out, so that's why I'm facing this type of issue. So after clearing storage, just open now your WhatsApp. Now your problem was solved. As you can see, my WhatsApp was now opening very smoothly. In case you are facing same problem, so follow next method. Open your phone settings, go to the apps and notification. From here open WhatsApp and go to the storage. From here guys, you want to clear the caches of this app, and after this you want to also clear the storage of this app. So remember guys, if you are clearing the WhatsApp app data, hope you lost some of your data, so do it on your own risk. After this guys, you want to restart your device one more time. After restarting, now your issue was 100% solved. In case you are facing same issue, so final method is this guys, you want to update your WhatsApp from Google Play Store. Open Google Play Store. If the WhatsApp app update was available, first of all you want to update the WhatsApp app. After updating, 100% now your issue was solved. This is the very easy and very simple method to solve this problem. Hope you enjoy this short and simple video. If you enjoy, please guys don't go back to like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.